QSA 54, eastbound. Yeah, there you go, the gates for C-54. I was wondering when you're going to go. Oh yeah, you should be okay though. Dragging wire. Why did you put like that for? I have no idea.
Quick, there's another one.
Yeah, I got you now. Yep. Yeah, QT5423.
Second
key 5423,
locomotive 3334.
Eastbound
East Rock,
approach East
Rocks.
So I know 277, I know it's like one.
Last time I heard you went to Tuskegee.
Yeah, so who knows? I should stay on my truck and stay shit in my knee. Oh, man. Ooh, arriba. One of my has them piggybacks. I didn't.
Like, what are these cars called?
What are they, piggybacks?
Yeah, these.
Piggybacks.
Piggybacks?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I like those more. Look at them. You don't really see the boxes. They have, like, and they just rest on top of the car, and the squares only get about that big. So, like, what if it rocked around a lot? Wouldn't the pops fall off of them? Or is it like
no, these are good. These are without cost. So, it lowers the center of gravity for these cars.
It's actually really cool now that CSX is running double stack for you.
Yeah, I think I can help to put one maybe? I don't know.
Hard to say. My scanner's out of battery now, so I gotta go and get some more or something.
Yeah. Dang, this guy's huge. Yeah. So he might be behind C-54. He has a Jesse wheel. Just Train Sanity.
Hey.
Train Sanity Productions and Dakota Butler. Like, subscribe.
I don't know.
I just lost a dude. I doubt this is happening with him. So often, dude, he's rather inside the old man.
What's up, B? Dark 202. He's right. Going on the Met.
Station, catch Amtrak.
One to the left. One to the left is the old man.
My signs there.